To find out what day it is today, let's break down the information. We know that the day after tomorrow is 2 days from now. So if the day after tomorrow is 4 days before Monday, it means that Monday is 6 days from now. To determine the current day, we count backward 6 days from Monday. If we start from Monday and count backward 1 day at a time, we reach Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and finally Sunday. Therefore, today is Sunday.